I think this season being the first season, you're going to meet the cast of players. You're going to kind of learn everybody's, like, you know, what's jacked up about everybody. We got infidelity. We got, you know, people not communicating. You know, you're going to see marriages in different stages. Mm-hmm. And I think we start to really uncover a lot of the unhealthy relationships that are going on within the show. And then, God willing, we'll get some subsequent seasons and we can start seeing the healing process later on, seasons 2, 3, 4, 5, you know, 6, 7.
Any challenges while shooting that you might have experienced or maybe the cast as a whole?
It snowed like one day. The weatherman was like, it's gonna be a dusting of snow. And so I woke up, I put on my tennis shoes, my jeans, my coat, things cool. Man, that was so far from a dusting of snow. That was like some legit, like I grew up in Georgia, I got a crib there. They would have shut Georgia down for that snow. But for me, just, you know, getting out, the weather I think was a little, cause we started shooting like late October, early November. We shot up till Christmas. And I think the weather definitely kind of like made it difficult. For those of us that weren't from New York, you know, from Michelle and Mark Tallman, they from New York, they know how to do it. But me, Jill, Ryan, we were struggling. But ultimately, but that was really it. Other than that, it was an easy breezy shoot, man, easy.
And how did the process go as far as you being included with the cast?
What do you mean?
As far as you being picked to be a part of the cast?
Oh, man, just simple, man, self-tape audition. I live in Atlanta, so I put myself on tape with a service that I use there, send it in, and after about a week, you know, they gave me a call, said, come on out to New York.
All right, then tell us about what else you got going on right now.
I got a movie not too long ago called Coffee and Kareem. We got on Netflix, I think, next year with Taraji P. Henson, Ed Helms, and an up-and-coming great actor, young cat named Terrence Gardenhout, good kid.
All right, and the last thing before I let you go, where everybody can find you on social media so they can support, let
Absolutely.
You know what they want to see from you.
Across the board, check me out at the word Double R Lee. Double R Lee, that's me, all day.
Thank you, brother. I appreciate you.
See you again.